Okay, here's a video of the new wheels I put on my Rehrig. They are wheels from a barbecuer. And they're on a half inch PVC pipe. With a little pin holding it in. So yeah, there's the pipe. And there's just a good enough space between the cart and the wheels. Rolls just fine. No more ugly wheels sticking out the sides anymore. So they're recessed just perfectly. Yep.